Yeah. giving time. And it's actually really good for, I think, this time of age where I'm living in, to just sit every now and then with a good friend or with family members, to just take your time, not constantly being on the laptop or the phone, whatever. Also, where I'm busy, I don't have time. Just take your time, listen to the friend, be there for them. So that's what this is about. Very good. Okay. Dramatic pause. Exactly. Voila. being kind of like getting tired of walking up that hill in Switzerland, as you know, there's a lot of mountains. The funny part though about the Swiss yachting in general is that's why we look at each other every now and then when a verse is done. It could have two verses, it could have three verses, it could have four verses. And she's new to more like Swiss traditional music. She plays a lot of German, folk, Austrian and everything. But how would she know like how many verses there are? So we're kind of, this is the last one.
my only experience with yodeling was Hank Williams.
so that's why it's like there could be so many verses, because it's all about storytelling. And it's very simple, you know, content in a way, but very, very valuable, very important actually. Taking time for your friends and family, walking up a hill and enjoying the nature. I think these are all beautiful things. The one I did before is one that I sing with my family a lot. It's called the Gute Rat. And it simply means a good advice. And it's just about two people who argue, and it basically says, look, maybe there's another way of being together. Just, you know, try to make this work, compromise, and live in peace, basically, very simply said. But every verse has its little anecdote, and it's beautifully said. Like, it's kind of hard to describe or translate exactly. But I hope you enjoy. We have some more songs, so we're here going to be until 1 o'clock. Let's see what we do next. So this next one is like a top yodel, so that goes a little faster. It's called Mi Singen macht viel Freude, which means my singing gives you a lot of joy. I hope that's true. That's actually the title of the song. So
es geht schon nach vorne.
these songs are actually supposed to be for two or more voices. And she's covering everything herself. And you never miss it, so I didn't even need to mention it. One day I may chime in with her, but I have to. That's the top of my list. So we'll give her voice a little bit. And I'll just do one instrumental. This is a German. German song. I play at restaurants in Rhineland, and they're having Oktoberfest this month. So I'm going to play with a country, and a tuba, and drums. And this is one song that we do. I will mangle the title. It's called Au Weil Fidel, and it's also known as O Papa.
Thank you.
It's called Vorlotzahn Gagarakis Tour. Has anybody heard of Lucerne? Not Lausanne, Lucerne. That's where I'm from. So that's a Lucerne song, and it's really from the region, from I grew up on a farm actually. It's beautiful, and it kind of describes this lake that has, it's called the Vierwald Städtusee, meaning four, forest, village. And it's really surrounded by all the mountains, and you go on a steamboat, and it's really nice. And you start at Lucerne, then you go to Bakis, you can go to Grunen, there's all these beautiful little small towns, and it's really nice. So this sing along is something that you would sing in a chalet or, you know, at somebody's place, and you hold each other elbow to elbow, right? And you just, you know, sing those verses. And that's why I was saying, like, it just never ends because there's zillions and people just make them up. So it's just a fun tune. Okay.
And it will be purple.
This next tune is called Trompeta, which means a trumpeter. So it's about a musician and a woman that's in love with a Venetian musician.
Oh, I think it's because you speak too many different languages.
Oh wait, someone
is filming. Yeah, that's much more than most people.
Oh, hello.
Hi, TV.
Oh, you missed it now.
So yeah, this next song is actually a beautiful title, meaning it's called Liebe Streue, and it means as much as spread love. So it basically says, you know, don't take life too hard. And just sing a song, you know, and you can already give a lot of joy to other people. And take it a little lighter, kind of, again, like says, like, say thank you, say a greeting to a friend, and with that, with those actions, with those little things, it's already actions for spreading love. So these are little actions of love.
Oh, please, oh, please, as handsy.
he says, it feels good and it brings yourself joy when you can spread love. Mm. So that's how it ends. So it's really nice. So this next tune is a funny one. It's called Tisch keine wie die anderen, and it's about, actually I should be a man right now singing this, because it's about women. There these men singing that song and kind of say, like, in this village with all these women, none of them is the same as the other, if that makes any sense. So they're talking about, you know, Vanessa is not like Ruth, and Ruth is not like Barbara. They're all different. And one of them, like, they're actually having some really bad lyrics, and they're talking about their appearance or whatever. Yeah, if she wants to go dance with me, I'd rather stay single. Things like that. So, but you know, it's old Swiss term, folks, traditional music, and it's fun. But yeah, it's maybe good you don't understand. It's fun.
Italian.
So Op Italian is like a small, I mean, it's actually, there's an in the Loga of itself and the outside of the Loga of itself.
I really want to go down
there. As you know, Oxford has a lot of different cantos. So Oxford is one of those cantos, and it has two kinds of Oxford. So there are very special dress over there, you know, when you're in for a folkloric event and celebration. And so Mary basically sings about her father, and she's super proud, and he's from Portland. They have really good cheese.
Wait,
and maybe you can ask. I don't know if they have it.
Yeah.
Top 50. Yeah.